guys, so today we are on our way to Alicante. So we're currently at Gatwick Airport. We've gone through security, we've just had Starbucks, and we're absolutely knackered. Is it 6 o'clock in the morning? Yeah. We left the house at like 2 in the morning to get here. And our flight is in an hour. So we're making our way to the gate. There's the airport. Oh god. There's Josh and Dad. Probably see you at the gate. Oh, ours is boarding. Oh my god. We've got to get there quick. Joshy, I see you. That might be our one there. I'm not sure, actually.
We've got them.
That was really long the bus line, wasn't it?
We're boarding!
Hey.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I thought we did need it.
But... Morning!
Once you've got your allocated seat, please turn to the aisle to allow you
to go. Further down. I see you, Jess. That is my window at the moment. Lovely.
on all my legs off.
Bloody hell.
Not like we had to get them up there. It's normally smooth. I'm dropped. I think it's the one we've had them actually. It's kind of normally the best.
Just got our case. This is my new case. I love it. Mine came out really quick, thank God.
I miss the sign.
To our first dinner. Oh. Wait, no. Yeah, we're only three. So we're just on the way to our first dinner. So let's see what food is. We did have some lunch earlier, which was quite nice. But I didn't film that. There's so many lives. Ooh, empty one. It's Joshy. So, just on our way to the restaurant. It's quite busy at the moment in the bar area. The restaurant's just down there. The restaurant banana mousse, orange date, and peach yogurt. So nice. That's so nice. Just come out front of the hotel to see it all lit up. I love these palm trees. This is what it looks like out the front. And this is the hotel lit up. I love it. It's so nice. Wow. Benidorm!
Hey!
Hey!
Yay!
We're just missing Joshy. He'll be here in a minute. So we're just going to go into the club and see what entertainment they got on tonight. And see what that's like. Bye! Bar's very busy. This is what it looks like at night inside the hotel. All lit up. Really nice. Got some monkeys over there. Flamingos over there. There's a gorilla over there. And there's some more down there. Draft somewhere down there. Some nice sitting areas to sit around as well. Love this area as well, look. Some glass lift. And we just head to the club down there. Games area down there, but we'll check that out soon ourselves. Right, Josh. Jane. Ooh. Just come into the room and look at our view at night. Looks so nice lit up. All the palm trees, pool view. There's the rest of the hotel over there. It's so nice. And then got this hotel next door. Wow.
Happy holiday.
Yay. Living the life, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're living your Spanish life.
Have a Spanish life?
Now you do. For the week. Music bingo! We've all got about two or three, haven't we?
Next up.
I've got another love.
What's that? Oh.
Yeah.
Working 9 till 5. No. Ready? Working 9 till 5. What a way to make a living.
Morning. So today is Wednesday and we've just been down for breakfast. Just gonna open the calendar. Ooh. And wow. So at the moment it's a bit cloudy out there, but it still looks nice. Today we are, well this morning, we're heading to the, I think it's called the Levant Market. It's apparently a big market, popular with the Brits, and I think I went to it before when I was like a teenager. But yeah, we're gonna head to that and have a look around, and then I think we're gonna come back for lunch and sort out booking our trips. So yeah, I haven't shown you the rooms, so I might quickly show you now. So you're coming through the door, and then you got this big long mirrored sliding door wardrobe, so we've got our stuff in there. So there's plenty of space to put all your things. As you can see, full length mirror, another area to put your clothes, and fourth one, and there's also a safe in there. So we've got that, and then we have the bathroom, which is very spacious, as you can see. And we have a double sink, so a his and hers sink. And then we have a bath and a shower. Look at that. And my mum has the same room, but she doesn't have a bath. She has like a walk-in shower. But apart from that, everything else is the same. And she's only like 2 or 3 doors down. And then we come down here and we have the bed. Sorry about the untidiness, it's not been made yet. I thought the cleaner would have been in by now. Yeah, we were rushing out. Got lamps on each side, and then we have a big TV. Sorry about the wires. We have our Roku stick in there, so if anyone's wondering if you can use the Roku or sticks for your telly, you can. We've got Netflix. Then we have a big desk area, and in here is a fridge. Then we have two big sofas, a big open space, and then we got the balcony out there with tables and chairs. And you've seen the view last night when it's lit up. So yeah, that is the room. Nice big spacious room. And there's Joshy. We're gonna go to the market now. The mountains. Just on our way to the market and saw this Benidorm sign. And that's our hotel over there. What are you doing? Down the market. It's very busy. How much is it? I think it's 10. Oh, brilliant. Thank you. What's that? Oh, spray it.
No.
Because we've got an airplane. No. Yeah. Gracias.
Thank you very much.
He's going to love it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Hallelujah. Okay.
Sweet. For €1. Just found Neptune's bar where they film in the Bentham series. Over there, the boat. So I've just come into the hotel where they film Benidorm. It's the hotel up here. Josh is behind. And then up here, this is the pool where they film Benidorm as well. So I thought we would come and have a look. We were watching it before we came away. This is the pool. There's the pool bar where they film as well. It's actually quite a nice hotel. Hey Josh! Lunch time. Show you what we've got. So this is the pudding. Oh, that looks nice. Around here, you've got your cold meats and salads, your bar for your drinks. We see the sea. Then it all.
I think that would be a good airplane.
Is Dad? Bit overcast today. I can smell strong fish.
Just found the shop called Ale Shop. It's got really cute gifts.
I've seen this really nice bracelet. It's got all these different ones, different colours. They're only €3.
Is that your, is that like
black? These are like lava stone.
This black purple.
Some nice gifts. This bowling game looks cool. What are you guys looking at?
The speed thing.
Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's a whoopee cushion.
Something for Levi. You got it.
Something for you, Levi. It's a big boom. These nice key rings. Love palm trees. And here's a trophy.
Sat on a bench, looking out at sea.
Banana milkshake.
Wait a minute. See, that's
the banana.
After we walked along the seafront, we found this bar. We were looking for milkshakes, and right behind me it said milkshakes. So we grabbed a milkshake, and it was really nice. Had a banana one, and we went in a few shops as well. Got a few little gifts to bring back. And it's getting dark now, but we're gonna head out for dinner. Just got changed. It's been really overcast today. Hoping for a bit of sun tomorrow. Fingers crossed that it's not hidden behind the clouds too much.
Yeah.
Just had dinner and now we're gonna have a go on this shooting game. So I don't know what I'm doing. Two player. Can you hold the camera, Mum?
I've got these pedals at the bottom as well.
Ooh.
Are you ready?
Shoulder bad.
Thank you.
today. It's Wednesday. No, we're on Thursday now. Just got off the bus in Caliphinstrat. We're gonna have lunch here. Oh, I love this shop. This is a shop we keep finding. It's called Ale Shop. Look at that beach over there. And it's nice and sunny today. It's a bit breezy here, but it's warm. It's about 22 degrees today. Just gonna have some lunch overlooking this nice view. Josh Looney. I think it's dark. Come to the waterfront. Here's my lunch. Top potato and coleslaw. Spam. That looks nice. Overlooking this nice view. Sun's poking out. Nice. Josh. Shops here. Awesome. Nice magnet. That one. Oh, these are nice ones. Some magnets here, man. Look at this guy. So nice. So I'm back in my room and it's about 5:30 now. We came back and sat outside around the pool for a little bit while there was a little bit of sun left and grabbed a drink, and then we went to the snack bar and then I picked up some snacks from the supermarket down the road. Tomorrow we're going to Mundamar VIP experience and it's going to be good. We're going to see the dolphins and the sea lions and all that. Also I've got this back here that I picked up yesterday at the market. I love it. It's quite big inside actually. There's also a pocket on the back, if you can see that. And I really like the strap as well. So I got that, and this was only about 12 euros, so out of the bargain. I'm gonna get ready for the evening. Not sure what we're doing yet. I think my dad's watching football actually, so I don't know what the rest of us are doing. I got these in the supermarket down the road, Milka Choco Brownies. Not seen these in England, the brownies, so I thought I'd try those. So just come downstairs into the hotel lobby. But on our way to dinner, Dad is actually just over there somewhere watching the Liverpool match. Such a nice hotel. I love the jungle theme. This is the lobby where you can sit. It's a reception over there. Got the TUI desk over there where you can book your trips. And over here is the seat into the bar, and over there is
pool tables and a few arcade games. Just zoom in for you. There we go.
We just had dinner and I'm just going to check out the arcade area down here. Oh, it's empty. Two people. A little bit of a small arcade. Hello. We're just watching Big Brother. Big Brother time. Morning, so it's Friday today and we are at Mundama for the VIP experience. So excited.
There. That one, look at that one.
I can't wait to see the dolphins. Look forward to it.
Yeah.
Just come through the gate and we've all got given a free Mundama bag, which is cute. And everyone's just waiting now. Just come to the flamingos. Oh my god. They're so cute. This one here, it's not very pink. It's 5 months old.
That one on one leg.
Wow.
Two differences. The first one is the African stork or cub.
Wow.
Left side is the female. Right side the male.
Male, female. Oh my god, that's so cute.
In another species, there are another difference or not.
What are they?
Sometimes in birds, we need
to... They look like little baby deer.
Male or female?
Aww.
We have here all meerkats. We have 6 between males and females.
Yeah, that, yes. Guys, you have to learn that. It's really important.
Sea lion.
Today we have here 2 females of Californian sea lion. In Mundama we have 2 different species of sea lion, Californian and Patagonian, and 1 species of seal, harrow seal. Families, every day when I arrive here, I never know what animal we want to watch.
Wow. Hello.
Yeah.
Hello. Mother cute.
Family, to be inside, we need to stay in the pink water, okay? To clean
they
up.
They like people that seem to come towards you. They think you got a fish.
We're going. Got a picture. Look at it. Oh.
Hey, please.
I'm just going to get my picture of the sea lion.
Look at that.
Gracias, gracias.
He's massive.
Okay, she's Virginia.
Oh my god.
And now it's the lion.
Oh my god.
Look at that. It's all hydrodynamic, but they have it, okay? Seal, speaking behind to us, they only have 2 holes, like dolphins mm-hmm. and whales, but have it external ears. Bien. Second difference between them, the color of...
This lovely view. So nice. Let's stand. We're just going into the parrot though now. My camera is a bit wet. The sea lion's got me soaked.
They fly all the time. They fly all the time, yes. What? What do you think? They can be both? So, Bubu is going to be old. He's about 30 years old. Yes.
Ooh, one
of them is old.
Really?
Because they live until 20, 25. But he's older.
Got stopped for a snack. Look at that. Pretty nice. Is that nice? All this is included in the price. All the birds on them.
Again,
maybe
When you're there, are you open?
Yes, I got peed on.
You
got
peed
on. Got one.
You got two?
I have two on the
I've been peed on.
Come with me, I have one too. Don't
fed those birds, it was so funny. It felt weird. And mum had about six on her. We're just on the way to the dolphins now. I think we're gonna get a picture with a dolphin. We just got a picture with the dolphins and we got to stroke them as well. And now they just come out. And look at this view. That's the water park. Benidorm, the mountains. It's lovely weather. So we just got to stroke the dolphins and got a picture with them by leaning over to them, my hand around the dolphin's chin, and they feel really rubbery and really smooth. I love dolphins. This is an amazing experience.
Penguins is bird, but it's a strange bird.
See if you can see all the lemurs piled up. How cute! Oh, hello. There's one on the rope over there. This lemur just chilling at the back in the sun.
The first one, they are in critical danger. Critical
danger means that you're
in danger. There's 25 in here and there's only 200 in the world. Of these black and white lemurs.
Aren't they lovely? Oh, that was just like, see, I'm just going to lay it all hung out as well.
Hello.
It's a happy bunny.
Very
much. It's a happy bunny, isn't it?
Oh my goodness. Wow, we're going in. Oh, look at him hanging. Wow, we're going to sit on this bench.
Oh my god.
We're going in. Oh my god, we're going to go in here. Get our pictures taken. Wow. Oh my goodness.
They just love people.
Dad! There we go. Oh my god, look. Oh.
Thank you very much for that.
Oh my god. Hi. Crazy. Where are you going to let me sit, eh?
Sit down there.
Hey! Oh, we're so soft.
Yeah.
Hello.
Do you want a picture?
Yes. Thank you. Did it? How good was... Oh, God. Where's my face? Right there. Did you enjoy that?
I did indeed.
What was your favourite? Dolphins?
The supper of the lemur and the touching the dolphins.
And the lemurs. And we just got all our pictures as well, in with the price.
Hannah's favourite bit was getting splashed by the
sea
lion.
Oh, and I got splashed by a sea lion. I got absolutely drenched. That drenched. I've just dried off now. I'm going to show you the pictures when we get back. We've got to go back to the hotel for lunch now. And it's really nice and sunny still. Who are they? Oh, there they are. They're just coming now. What was your favourite bit?
I love the lemurs. Lemurs? All over you and fluffy. And
what's your favourite?
And I like the dolphins.
Sunshine.
And dolphins?
Did you like the lemurs?
Lemurs? Or both? Parrot?
It was all good.
The birds?
All of it.
Well worth it.
These are the pictures we got. So we've got Joshy. Look at that face. But then look at the face on mine.
I love the sea lion's face.
Look at
I was
that.
Watching the face because it's so funny.
So we've got those.
Look at that. I'm looking
there's
at the
mums.
Face. Look, at, I was watching his face. He takes a breath and holds it.
And then there's one of Mum and Dad. There should be one of me and Josh with the sea lions together. Dad with the dolphin.
I have two of them next.
You got one dolphin, Dad, and Mum's got two here.
Yeah, because I was told to go to the other side.
There's Mum.
You've got two as well.
Oh, God.
They always look like they're happy.
And there's mine.
And Josh's.
Try not to fall in. There's Joshy. And then... got the parrots on there. We have got two.
Two the same, red. Isn't it?
Can't see.
I think it's two the same, those.
This one.
Are you taking pictures again?
No, I'll do the pictures when I get back.
You will take pictures. You're taking pictures on there now?
No. This one. Me and Josh. There's the one of me and you, Josh.
That's a good one.
My face on it though, oh my God.
I like the way that sea lion.
There we go. Made it back for lunchtime. This is really nice. That's actually really nice.
Marriage is lovely. Isn't it, Dave? Hang on. Dear roommate, and if she is married, you didn't get the chance to be.
your face. Because you're happy because you got your doner kebab. And there's that about half left. Already. It's been waiting. You come all the way to Spain just for this kebab.
It does not disappoint.
Good. Everybody go to Alibaba's across the road from Flamingo Oasis. Morning. I can't even see the camera screen. It's that bright. It's Friday today. And we have gone for a walk. Benidorm. 26 degrees today. My summer dress on. Look at this weather in November. What? This is November, you wouldn't think, looking at that. Wow. Amazing. Beautiful views. Warm weather. Back home, it's like 3 degrees at night. And they're getting the grit out on the roads. Not here. Just come in the shop, and I don't know whether this hat suits me, but everyone else is saying it is, but I'm not sure. It's really hot out there. I just feel like I look a bit weird. It's really cool. I'll show you with the glasses on. I don't know. What glasses are you going for? Then, is that the blue ones you tried?
Yeah.
They're nice. I've got it. I don't know if it suits me, but hey ho, it's bloody boiling. Just walking down here. On the beach. Look at that. Oh, so nice. Who would think it's Christmas next month? Go and see the waves. See. Oh, it feels weird in my toes. Sand. Oh my god, nearly there. Yeah. Waves. Oh. Listen to the sound of the ocean. Yeah, but they're that person now. Right. Fireworks going off down there. You won't see much because it's so bright. You might be able to hear it. No. It's just finished. Fiesta. Oh, this looks so nice. Strawberry milkshake with icing. Got a coffee one here. Joshy's got a Kinder Bueno from Dad. Overlooking the nice view. Oh, so need this. We just walked up a big hill. To get up here. And my calves. Oh my god, they're killing now. I'm out of breath. Like, oh, a bit windy. I have to take my hat off before it blows away. Dad, made it. that. Look at that. Going to have a look over there in a minute. Just got ready to go for dinner. This is my new outfit from Shein. Love. Just got some pictures and Joshy's over here. I'm waiting to go. Oh, and I beat his ass at air hockey. Just got my dinner. Bit of a mix, but hey ho. Morning guys, so today is Sunday and we are at Terra Natura. I'm waiting to be around this park, see all the animals, and the weather is lovely. Look at that. Oh god, no. I've got enough bites, thanks.
Yeah, it's a big one.
Look at these green, oh look at them all on the apple.
I saw them on the front, big ones.
Yeah. Why? Look! If I can focus. There we go, look at that. Busy at work, look.
Massive, aren't they?
We're just in the reptile area, so it's a bit dark. Well, there's meant to be a big frog in here somewhere. I can't see it. Oh, yeah, I can. He's right there. Hello? You're a big frog, aren't you? Fangs! See the fangs? Look. Oh my god, look.
Right, the campfire.
It's a green one up there.
Yeah, they would go round and round and put a squeeze.
Oh my god. It's in the water. One, an albino snake over here. He's looking at Dad. He's having a staring competition with you. Look at the colour of these. It's a nice colour. Quite nice to look at, aren't they? But they're poisonous ones. There's these ones, they're kind of gold. And then these ones.
Yeah, it's really
where? Oh, there it is. Hello.
It's kind of an amateur.
Oh, it's cute. So, look at this. Wow, this is so cool. Love all this. Down there. Sage bathing. The elephants. Oh, there's a camel there. Didn't even see that. It's a camel. He's kneeling down. Oh, go on, you can do it. Here he goes. So we've just come down to see him a bit closer. So we're gonna go over to the elephants over there. We were just up there. He's sunbathing.
He's a
little skin rat, isn't he? Aww. Hello. Aww. They're annoying you. You got them all on the top.
Aww. They're going in his nose.
That's not nice. It's so. That's annoying. This is Nelly. And that's Ellie. I named them. Stia's over there. I just got a selfie with this one. Hey Bambi.
Since I'm wearing boots, I was.
It's Bambi. It's got a slush. I got strawberry and raspberry. Just got raspberry. No, yeah, raspberry and lime. This is head. That's nice. And they got the same as me, I think. I think we're gonna go that way. I think. It's a monkey. Oh look, he's chilling.
Look at this one having his dinner, look.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
That's in the back of the other one.
Yeah, this is insane. I don't know if I can see. Oh, look at him. It's a monkey.
He looks like a sloth.
He's eating his dinner. And this one.
Look at that one.
He's just spreading everything out there.
There's one in
and there's one up here. Yeah, I've got it. Oh. Oh, there's one at the back as well. Hanging. Swinging this one. Oh, there's another one. Got a bull.
He's been eating for ages, that one, hasn't he?
Two bulls. All the deers have just come over. There's so many of them. A little like Bambi. The spots. Look at that. Dinner time. Hello, look at that one. Hello. Look at these massive. Right, that way. The lions are sunbathing. Look at this one sleeping.
Can you see it on the sleepy. Like Miley.
But there wasn't one with a great big mane, was there?
There's Tiger there. And this one's sleeping. Oh, there's actually a third one behind the trees.
He's laid down.
Crocodile. So you can see it. Oh, wow, look at that. Wow. Hello. Okay.
Here.
Hello.
They come back.
Oh, it's so cute. I like otters, so cute. You're having a look out the window. Oh my god, look.
They come back, they move together.
See the rhinos at the back. Is there another one? Oh yeah, I see it. All wet back again.
Come on, eh? Okay. Up. No.
Lucy came 4 years ago from Zurich, Germany. She had to leave there. The mail didn't like her. That's the reason she's here.
Aww.
Yeah, not pescado, eh? ¿Qué más has aprendido? Mucho más que el oriente de los osos. Y el pequeño rabo este también de los osos. Sí, y ahora mismo...
It's Charlie, mira, this one is.
¿Habéis visto en la letra de atrás? Han guardado tres uñas. ¿Eh? On the back. ¿Tenéis una idea para qué sirve? ¿Eh? Venga, me ha pisado, tío. Porque ha dicho, él pesa unos 350 kilos. He weighs around 350 kilos.
Gonna see lion.
Ah.
Ah. Some onion rings and popcorn chicken. Let's try these.
I'll give you a stick.
I ain't got any. Oh, they're boiling. Might have to wait a minute. We are sweating and these broke. Look. Don't know what
they
even happened. I don't even know what happened. Hello.
Hello.
It's a wild parrot in the tree.
Hello.
Hello.
Aww. That one.
Hello.
It's not me, it's Mum. Mum's a parrot. In here we got a toucan.
He's following you when you moved.
There we go. See it better. Look at that beak. Look at all these.
They're
sort of
free but not free.
Walking through the aviary.
Got in here now.
There's a waterfall over there. That's nice. There's actually one room. Oh, there's a couple in there. Some. Aww.
This is very natural, isn't it?
Wow. Is that a baby flamingo over there? Wow. Really nice.
I mean, they're inside but outside. I love it.
Just found the bats. Ooh. Well, he made out there was one on my head. Oh my god, stop it! It's not funny! Oh, look!
Like me?
Hello! He's looking at me. Oh.
He's looking.
A little cat.
As well. Lives in there every day on his own.
On his
probably
own.
Not on his own.
Aww.
Where's his friend?
On. Look how cute he looks. He looks a bit like a cat.
Like,
he just must be a type like of cat. A little cat that wants a cuddle.
One and the other one.
Oh, he's cute. Hello. Hey. You're cute. Aww. These are some sort of dog squirrel. Look how cute they are.
What are they?
I wonder what them two are doing in the back.
Little dogs.
Hello.
They look more like squirrels, don't they?
Look at these two. Just go over the top.
Are they cuddling?
Oh, that's so cute. And they're burrowing over there.
He's holding that one down. Because he wants the pillow. Well, that's not
very nice, is it?
What about the one that's at the bottom?
Oh.
He's trying to get up and he can't.
Hello.
He's
looking at us,
look.
Hello.
Oh, he's barking. Like a dog.
These are the largest rodents in the world. They're slow and clumsy, but they're excellent swimmers. Never seen one of these before. He's looking with the monkeys up there. Aww. Oh, that one's trying to get out.
There's the jaguars. There's two. Black panther and a cheetah up there. Oh my god, he's coming. He's licking his lips. Oh my god. Hello.
He looks a bit off, to be honest.
You see the like mark?
Might be a black cheetah, actually, Josh. Let's just check. No, they are jaguars.
They just walk and walk in the natural habitat. They walk miles and miles, don't they?
Can't get that one.
That one is just up there. He was down here just now.
He's pacing at the top there. You can pacing. See him.
If they're not frustrated, I think these two need a bit more space than you're not.
This one.
I think these two
need okay. You can see his markings there. Yeah.
He's seeing the new people come in.
He's got some alpacas.
Sad times. We've got a pack now ready for tomorrow because we have to fly back.
Pack the hand luggage and sort the cases out. And the room. Also, whilst I am putting ice on my leg, because I've got bites from mosquitoes, and this one's really bad, and it hurts to walk.
If anyone comes to Spain,
get your mosquito repellent. Is that what he's gonna say?
Expecting me to finish off.
That is really hurting. We went out this morning to get last minute gifts ready to pack, and we're just sorting the cases out and staying around the hotel because I can't really walk far at the moment, and we've done enough walking, my feet kill. So our flight is about 11:45 tomorrow, but our coach picks us up at 9 in the morning, so early breakfast. I wish we could just press a button and everything just pack itself.
I'm going to play a bit of air hockey. Beat Josh's ass again. What? 1-0. 2-0. 3-0.
Holiday apart from breakfast in the morning. Mum's having her last probably few hot chocolates. She's had so many. Restaurant part of it anyway.
Fly home tomorrow. Low down at the table.
Bye, son. Bye, Spain. Bye, Benny.